really be one for the superstition to the ocean, but there is one that we're all meant to observe as we cross over the equator, the kingdom of Neptune. I'm already a shellback, I've crossed the equator a few times, so I've kind of been here before, but I want to observe the ceremony today, even though I don't particularly believe that I'm throwing these in for Neptune. I think it's the people who helped me put this boat together that are keeping me safe. Through their hard work and through their dedication, through the things they did that got me here, and through, I know, their good wishes, and through their concern about me. It's those are the things, those are the forces that keep me safe out here. And through me thinking ahead and learning from my mistakes. So I've got a can of Coke, it's the last one on board, and right now, this would be the best thing in the world. And I got some ginger nuts, which are my favorite, and also the last packet. So it's a small token, not to any god of legend or anybody. This is for real people. This is my mum and dad who watch my race tracker, who watch me go off and do these things, and always give me support, but wonder what on earth I'm doing. And of course, this is for Lauren, who's not here, is very far away, but is here, is in here, and in here, and without which this would be a very, very lonely place to be. Thank you. So, ginger nuts and Coke all round. Here you go, guys, thank you. Here's two of you all, thank you. Maybe just a bit for me. Oh my god, that's so good. Oh. Happy Equator Day from Spartan, and I hope from here we can reel in some of these other guys and we can make good on all of the great things we all look forward to, that we want from this race. But I am out here doing this for you guys as well as for myself, and thank you very much. I really, really appreciate all your support and all you've already done for me. Thank you.